my beauties, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing this Tinkerbell inspired makeup look, my interpretation of it. So I really hope you will enjoy this video, and let's get straight to the video. Which side are we going? Did it out for you. I wish you knew the way things were between us. I'm fucking a big and bad at the years. Every time I think I know you, I'm trying to stay cool. Right, so now brows are done, we're gonna go in with our conceal and correct in the shade banana. Just gonna cancel that face. This is somewhat the scariest and most fun part of doing this. I'm filming in like absolute mad heat. While I dissect conversations, maybe there's something there for once. Right, and I'm gonna now use the Revolution Maxi Reloaded palette in the shade Monster Matte. I am yet to use this palette, so I'm very excited. So I will be using this palette today. I might also use this Revolution palette, Forever Flawless Constellation, and just delve into some of the colors there. Right, so because we're going for quite a vibrant look, I'm gonna set it with this white shade down here. This is really just gonna make the color pop vividly. Right, so now I'm gonna be using this light green color for my crease. So looking forward to using these colors. These colors are always so pigmented. The Revolution Reloaded shades are always so pigmented and so beautiful. Look at that. Guys, trying to record in this heat is, oh, it's awful. I literally cannot breathe in this heat. Like, England, you need to calm it down a notch. I mean, I like the sun. Being from South Africa, I love the sun. But I just need a breeze, or I need a place to go. You know? Like, there's no beaches that I can really... The beaches aren't exactly the same, but they're still nice. Now I'm gonna go in with this dark green. Okay, now I'm gonna dip in with this like bluish green and the light green again on the outer corner-ish, just around here. Dab it here. Creates a nice different kind of green. Every time I think I know you, I'm trying to stay cool. Okay, now we're gonna go in with this goldish, yellowish, orangey color. It's basically a mustard color, if I'm gonna be honest. And just go where I've not applied the green. With bright colors like this, it's best to just dab but not swipe, so that you can like apply the product and it doesn't like move around and then become like a weak color. I'm just gonna make it a bit more pigmented and use my Makeup Obsession Pigment Boost spray. Now it doesn't matter if it's not so vivid, because we're just laying a base, because we're gonna now apply gold, a gold color on top of it. Right, so now from the Constellation palette, I'm gonna be using the color Solar, where I've applied the mustard color. Because it's a shiny color, I want it to really pop. Oh wow. That is pure beauty. Can you see that? That is so... wow, so pretty. You know what? I'm gonna call this my Tinkerbell look. I'm getting Tinkerbell vibes, so call me Tinker. Are you seeing this? This is so pretty. And the look is done. Right, so let us clean up those edges. Please. I'm just gonna clean up those edges and I'll get back to you. Okay, so we already applied primer, now onto foundation. I'm going to be using the Bourjois Healthy Mix in the shade number 58 Caramel. I've tanned quite a bit, so this is like kind of almost the perfect shade for me now. This foundation smells amazing, guys. Just had to throw that in there. Right, next, onto my e.l.f. Camo Concealer in the shade Deep Olive. Next, I'll be going in with my Banana Deep powder. Love this product, you should go get it. Right, while that is baking, I'm gonna be doing my mascara with the Lash Sensational Maybelline and curling my eyelashes. I feel like it just looks like magical grass on my eyelids. Still my best mascara! So hot! Right, dusting this off. If you have never ever tried baking, try it and tell me what you think after. Okay, so I'm just gonna go into this dark green and go under on my like waterline. Just applying mascara on my bottom lashes. Now I'm just gonna be using this. I'm just gonna be using this highlighter, reloaded highlighter, to just do my brow bone and my inner corner. So I'm just gonna bronze my face with this Revolution Mega Bronzer in Cool. Now using my Speedy Blush in the shade Cheeky from Collection. For the rest of my face highlight, I'm going to use the Fenty Beauty Trophy Wife. Right, so if you are happy with the way your eyes and your face look, then you can just leave it here and just add on your lip color. But I want to add a little bit more of a pop to this look and a bit more of a dramatic look. So I am going to be using my lashes just because I love them so much. And because I'm not using eyeliner, I thought it would be pretty to just, you know, add some nice fluttery looking lashes. So I'm gonna do that. And the last but definitely not least is lips. Our favorite part of our makeup. So this is the Maybelline Superstay 14 Hour Lipstick in the shade Always Plum 260. This used to be my absolute favorite color. I would just wear it all the time. I don't actually know what happened to me because I just stopped. But I think I lost it, but I found it very recently and I was like, okay, we're going back to this color again because it just leaves a nice tint on your lips. After you eat and all of that, it really stays and it's just, it's so, it just complements my skin tone so well. I feel like it should be called Always Plump because it's made my lips look a little plumper. So now, because Tinkerbell has like quite glossy lips, so this isn't really a matte lip, it's more of a satin finish. But to just make it a bit more magical, I'm going to go in with the same highlighter and just dab it on my lips in the center. Starting my makeup with Insta Fix and Go. So hot. I want so much more of this on my face. And this is the end of the look. I really hope you enjoyed it. I know that I haven't got blonde hair like Tinkerbell or the outfit for it, but this is just the makeup inspired, my interpretation of what I think Tinkerbell's makeup would look like. So yeah, I really hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Please let me know what you think. And if you haven't already, please subscribe so you can see more of my content. And I love you all so much. Thank you so much for your support. And I really, really appreciate all of you. And I'll see you in my next video. Love you all. Bye. Mwah.